No Mr. Ed jokes here, I promise, but the USDA may approve horses for slaughtering. Yeah, I'm not big on that either. But let us know how you feel right here, KMJNow.com, yay or nay, and then we'll give you the results on the air, as we always do. And thank you very much. See ya.